Today we're doing a challenge. Whatever thing I roll and the wheel spins, I have to drift with. First I got money. Ooh! Ferrari 48! Alright, let's do this. This will be my third Ferrari in my collection. Sorry if you can't see my wheel. I don't have a webcam for it. Let's see. Where is the Ferrari? These guys like that. Okay, for it, GTB. I'm gonna tune it to like a drift tube. I don't know why it's pink. Anyway, should I find you a better stand than you guys? No. I don't know why I got a Ferrari, but I'm not sure if it's good for. Yeah. Okay, I got him after it for S2. Always drive, rear wheel drive, drift. Let's see how good this drift car is. Ooh, expensive. I don't care about this, but okay. Oh, you can be like going with this. I'm gonna try this thing all the way to the end of the drive strip. Not gonna just this is a good drift car if you're like an expert at drifting. I usually drift with the Kakami I picked on it. But I can't drift with this. Oh, you have to like get used to it. You shouldn't oversteer. You can only steer a little bit. Let's see. Where should I put this in my tier list? Because I'm not even oversteering. change a little bit. What the heck? This thing is lit. I'll put this in like a C tier. The donuts will carry it. Let's see the donuts. Yep, the donuts are carrying it. Alright, let's see what we get next. Oh my gosh, no. This is good for like, you know those like drift videos, those drift edits in like GTA, where they like make a map and they like drift like into like the garage thing. Yeah, I think that this will be good for like stuff like that. So that's gonna be like a B tier. I can still drift a little bit. I'm not so professional. Okay, let's see what we get next. Ooh, we almost got the sailing. And we almost got some good money. Never mind. I'm not using that desk. This is my last super wheel spin. Give me something good. Are you serious, Daniel, bro? Alright. No! Bruh. Okay, let me... Okay, I know what to do. I pick a random card in my garage. Okay, I don't know what this car is. Get in it. Oh, come on, the halo teeth. Alright, let me tune this. Get the off-road beast. But we're not doing an off-road challenge today. Alright. Only goes up to S1. Let's see. All wheel drive. Yeah, I can't even drift right now. I can kind of drift, but you'll have to overstand it here. How does this ski it fit? Alright. I think you burn up with this. Yep, this is going straight up C tier. Because you can't oversteer with this, so that's the thing carrying it. You have to oversteer the drift. I can't even drift right now. Maybe I have to be a trick. Okay, never mind. This is like a C tier. A C tier. Okay, let's see what I get from it. What is it? Hope it's something good.
Sleepy at old muscle car. I need one of those.
Yes! Wait, hold up. Bro, why is this doing one of those? Holy smokes. This would actually be a good drift car. Stop? This is actually a pretty good drift car stop. Anyways. What car is this? I never even knew I had this car. How did I know it was an old muscle car? That's so goofy. Jaguar E-Type. Guys, this is good. Shoot, no. Of course I want Forza on points. Anyways. I'm just gonna put this on any. I'm not spending that much money on an old drift car. And a muscle car. Let's do like a B drift car. All-wheel drive, rear-wheel drive. No. Alright, I'm not using the stock compound. Also, so gotta wait for this to save. It always takes so long to save when I first use cars. Okay, what was I gonna do again? Oh yeah, make it look like a muscle car. How much does it do that? Custom upgrade? No. Whatever.
Oh gosh, they put the spoiler on. Maybe the spoiler will tear it.
Obviously the donuts aren't that good. I do this every time I just, I like hitting bunch of this one. I'm putting this in S tier. Should we put it in S tier? For the last part of the video, I think I'm gonna put it in S tier. Yeah, this is S tier. Guys, thank you for watching the Bundle Ducks. You can always subscribe and peace, guys!